students, today we will learn science. The topic is living and non-living things. Whatever can breathe, eat, drink and grow is living things. For example, birds, animals and plants. Whatever has no life is a non-living thing. For example, ball, chair, house, at. Let's see the picture. Living and non-living thing. Living things, tree, fish, duck, ball, board, house. Once again, I repeat. Living things, tree, fish, duck, non-living things, ball, board, house. Dear students, draw and name five living and non-living things.